So hello and welcome, Pavan and Vishnu. We are delighted to have you back with us this time to showcase your fantastic ideas and demo to SAP Community. Thanks for giving others a chance to see your demo, and especially those who could not attend SAP TechEd in Bangalore in person. We really appreciate it. We're blessed to have such an engaging demo jam this year. And if any of our community members, by the way, who are watching today have questions about the demo, please feel free to put them in the chat as a comment, and we will get back to you on those. So with that, I will hand over to you both. You can let me know when you're ready, and I will put 6 minutes on the clock.
Yep, let me just share my screen.
Good.
Let me know if you can see my screen.
Yes, you can.
Yep. Perfect. Awesome. So we are ready then.
Let's go.
Hello, everyone. My name is Pavan. With me, I have Vishnu here. And today we'll try and do the impossible. We'll try and make SAP Analytics Cloud, an already great product, even better. Now, here is a mail from my manager, Tapan. He says, Pavan, look at operating profit and email me a summary. He has put in a link to an SAC story because that is the only way to share SAC content today. I opened that story and it's my worst nightmare because there are three charts which say operating profit. And just to make things a little bit confusing, there is a page with the name operating profit, and there are charts across the page which say operating profit. Now, this is typically when I would start an email thread with my manager, Tapan, asking him which operating profit I should be looking at. And he would give me instructions which I would never understand. Instead, he chooses to use the SAP Analytics Cloud Outlook add-in to help him. Let's see how he does that. All he needs to do is log on to the tenant, search for the story, He searches for the story. He opens the story. He opens the page. He opens the widget he wants to share with me. He says, check this, and uses the paste embed widget string option. Looks like nothing is happening here, right? Just normal text, but my manager trusts SAP blindly, so he sends it across anyway. And his blind faith worked, because the real magic happens when I get this email in my inbox, show widget is highlighted, I tap on it, and it opens that particular widget directly inside Outlook itself. I don't need to go anywhere. And it is a live chart, and I could do all the operations I would have done in SAC right here itself. Brilliant. Now I know what my manager is looking for. Let me get onto the task which he gave me, which is coming up with a summary. Now there are two ways to go about it. The first way is the manual way, wherein I become Albert Einstein myself, figure out all the calculations, write an email, edit it 1,000 times, and break my head over it. The second smarter way is to delegate it to SAC. Here's how I do it. I log on to the tenant again, search for that story, open the particular dashboard, open the particular widget for which I want the summary. We have this option which says email summary. I tap on it, and our add-in uses large language models to come up with a beautiful summary of the widget which you're looking at. It even has inferences and action points for the people involved in the mail. And it even puts up the subject because I don't ruin whatever it has created. All I need to do is take credit for something which I did not do. I put my name here and send it across to my manager. My manager looks at this and he's super happy. And whenever my manager is happy, I get more work. Now he says, Pavan, can you come up with some slides? Because I have a supervisory board meeting coming up. The only problem is I am very, very bad at creating PowerPoint slides. But my colleague Vishnu here is an expert at it, and hopefully he can help us out. Over to you, Vishnu.
Let's see what we have here. I have this yearly financial report that I have to make, and I see that I'm already given with some template. Usually, what I do is I go to SAC and then look for the value that I'm interested in. Here, I'm interested in net revenue, so I note down this value and then come back to the slides and then manually update it here. Imagine this. What if I made a mistake here? Or what if there are 10 more such values to update? Tiresome, right? Maybe not. This is where the SAP Analytics Cloud Outlook PowerPoint add-in comes in. Let's see how it goes. I open the add-in. And then log on to the tenant. Search for the story that I'm interested in. Open the page, and then open the widget directly inside PowerPoint. Now, all I have to do is that use the link widget option, which automatically updates the value from SAC to the slides. Great, right? What's more awesome here is that there is a link created between the SAC widget and the text that you see here, so that the next time when you come, the value is automatically updated. I also have this operating profit per region per time slide to be updated. So I quickly load that here. Now I use the paste widget as an image option, which generates a snapshot of the widget that I see here. I quickly adjust it however I want. Now I also have this analysis section that I need to fill, but this chart looks so complex for me to understand. So I delegate this job to SAC and use the describe feature powered by large language models to generate a description of the widget that I see here. And it nicely created a summary for me. And if I look carefully, the fourth point is actually talking about the highlight section that I need to update here. I do that and that's it. My job is done here.
Fantastic. So with this deep integration of SAP Analytics Cloud with the Microsoft Office suite of products, we make analytics more contextual, we make analytics more meaningful, and we make analytics deliver value like never before. That's it we had for the demo. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And you even had time to spare at the end. That's fantastic. So let me just share my screen. So yeah, thank you both for your time. That's fantastic. Mm-hmm. We'll see you all soon in SAP Community and in the SAP TechEd group. Maybe even some of you will consider to take part in next year's Demo Jam.
Of course.
And with that, we should say goodbye. Thank you both.
Thank you.